First of all, a warm greeting to all of you. The Italian National Fire and Rescue Service has acquired considerable experience in search and rescue activities after a number of national and international disasters that have occurred over the years, and user teams have become one of the fundamental components of our service. Our administration has always been attentive to international activities, and we obtained the INSERAD classification for the USA Heavy model in November 2018 and held the INSERAD presidency for the year 2019. In order to improve both the deployment of our user teams and the development of emergency planning and management systems at the national and international levels, we coordinated three international projects and called is Belice and Prometheus. The latter is currently underway. The ESER project addresses the assessment of priorities during search and rescue SAR activities. In emergency response to disasters, especially earthquakes, in particular, we defined the so-called barrier effect that hampers the assessment in SAR operation. Such an effect is due to a wide range and of obstacles caused by several environmental factors and poor information flow. The Belice project aims to provide a methodology and a training program to perform the initial wide assessment after an earthquake, starting from the provisions of the INSERAD guidelines. The Prometheus project is concerned with developing an innovative data management system for user operation, which stems from operational needs of the user teams and their coordination units, UCC. In particular, we developed a platform to improve the effectiveness and the efficiency of the data exchange between operational teams and their coordination units during reducing activities. Prometheus is strictly connected with the other two projects about training activities on large scale assessment. The realization of all projects listed above, which will be illustrated in the presentations that will follow, was possible thanks to the distinguished partners who put in the extra effort and passion to achieve the project's goals. On behalf of the Italian National Fire and Rescue Service, let me thank all of you for your attention.